Ladies and gentlemen, we're now back. We're going to be talking about where this channel is headed. Today we have our higher production value video. It's probably one and only video that will be like this for 100...
For 100 years, Rick and Morty's thing.
People are laughing, by the way. But
100 episodes, Morty!
I don't have any sponsors, so everything you see here is just me filling up the empty space. Let's meet the team. You guys want to pop by for a second?
Yeah.
This is Matt. This is Alex.
Hi.
Alright, so 2018.
RGQT is now 5 years old. Anyways, so congratulations on your first fifth birthday.
You turned 5 for the first time. Hooray!
Yeah.
You were born for the first time 5 years ago.
Yep.
The second time was 3 years ago. It was more spiritual, but still.
Yeah, why not? For RGQT, for RGQT. That's still in my heart. I would say the future of me and RGQT, Over time, I want to do less and less with this community, really. It's nothing personal. It's just, I heard about PlanetSide 2 in 2011, and I was like, oh, this is a great game. I meet Warhello in PlanetSide RGQT. We all joined that first day. Nothing really major happened.
Then the Fire Nation thing.
Yeah, everything changed on the Fire Nation thing. Warhello creates RGQT, there's power struggle, it goes on for a year, you know, it wasn't a big issue, and RGQT was still going strong. And it was going strong quite a long time, until I would say the reason RGQT had a hard hit was because PlanetSide started dying because they started working on the PlayStation version and not on the PC, so for 2 years there was no content. Power Struggle continued, there was more drama. Pretty much all the drama is with the Power Struggle. And after that, there was more Power Struggle.
As you can tell, it's a very deep and rich history.
Yeah, very deep. Yeah, okay, thanks for that. Thanks for that big
lore. Spicy stuff.
Smoke. Organic smoke.
Yeah, you sit under it.
Matt,
I was told to do
get,
this.
No, get off! The
director told me.
No way! No! Anyways, where we're right now is RGQT is trying to get internationalized, if that's a word. There's a lot of Europeans now, including a lot of Scandinavians. Well, actually, it's the Scandinavian takeover. I would name 2017 to 2018.
Aren't you part of that?
Technically, yeah, I am. But just to close up the whole RGQT discussion, talking to a lot of people about Warhello, a lot of his commands you guys should take as suggestions. I mean, you should sort of follow it, but take it as a suggestion. If you've done goofed in a game, you're told that you're doing shit, don't take an offense.
Yeah, if you have to tell yourself, you know, consider it.
Jump off the
fence. Weigh your options, but it doesn't mean you have to do it.
Yeah.
It comes from doing yourself.
That is very true.
When he says, he'll fuck your mom.
But no, Ryan is a cool guy. I was about to say girl. Guy? he's a cool dude. A nice friend, really, but he's a dreamer, really. Some of his dreams are too big to, seriously.
What does this mean?
Well, it's just...
You can't have pigs on Mars.
Yeah.
Yet.
Yeah, we can't...
You're a dreamer, Matt.
We eat potatoes first.
We start with
we
that.
We can make food potatoes, like, Matt Dame.
Matt Damon.
Matt Damon.
Matt Damon.
Just keep all our crap and
edit out
the rest.
Oh yeah,
all that
was what I'm looking for.
Yeah.
Ryman,
just look over here.
Oh no. Oh. Okay.
We'll just speed that up.
Yeah, speed that up.